Did you find them?
Listen, kid. You may be dead set on going down there, but you're set to end up dead if you do.
Welcome. What's on your minds? I'm ready to take your order. We'll see you around.
What's with the hold up here?
Monsters, I tell ya. A lair of them.
Oh, come on. Again with that? Accommodating in Tenebrae.
And that makes four.
This place is totally dead.
Probably because the mine's been closed for so long.
Oh, thank you! Aren't they just the cutest? They're the most adorable Choco Chicks in the world!
Ready to set out?
I'll manage somehow.
Well, we made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Can't see a thing.
is left to try again when it's light out.
I've got a feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right. Here?
Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Thank you.
Don't hit me yet.
Buzz off!
Ignis!
I'm just the thing.
Should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Going it alone, huh? Slow down.
Thank you.
Don't run ahead.
Found it. Up there. Here. I found the key.
Huh. Pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
It look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand.
Then let's move.
hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through to the end?
Can and will, whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together!
Trife.
This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall in whatever that is. The royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where? What about over there? Looks pretty to me. What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
Look who's hatching!
Bust him up! Got it.
Noct, I have an idea. If I may... as I suspected.
It really worked!
Nice one, Iggy.
Now, we've a fighting chance.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What, no royal commendation from His Majesty?
None for you, at least.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
all set for boarding?
Yeah, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Thank you.